or dinosaur.
Must be pretty important for Novikov.
Novikov is meeting Max Decker, a senior agent in the Russian FSB. Small world. The FSB has been mounting a criminal case against Novikov, but Decker's boss, FSB Section Chief Nikolai Kamarov, committed suicide only last night. Or perhaps not. Either way, this could be a chance to catch Novikov away from the spotlight.
Take time out during the show. We should go check out the place.
Keep security tight.
Yeah, I know it's late, but look, if you could just... Look, I only need a lens for my camera. It's an emergency. Palladio Walewska. It's downtown. Yes, the Sanguine Fashion Show. I'm about to do an interview with Viktor Novikov, and my intern must have just...
According to the young fashion blogger, Novikov has agreed to do a live interview. This could be a good time to catch the Sanguine CEO off guard. The location, however, is currently unknown, and in any case, the blogger needs a replacement lens for her camera. May I suggest you help a girl in need?
Got the equipment bag, because... No, look, I'll meet your guy out front. I literally run alongside the van and throw money in the window, right? He won't even have... No, please, look, this is like make or break for me. I'll totally make it up to you. I'll advertise you shamelessly. No, it's the web thing. All the way... No, that's back in my mind.
Those new designs for Sanguine. I need that new man purse. Really, I think it would make me whole again. After the breakup with Lisa, I have this thing with shopping as therapy. It's really working out good.
Excuse me, miss. I couldn't help but overhear. Is this what you're looking for?
Oh, God, yes! Yes, thank you so much! Oh, what do I owe you?
Just glad I could help.
Thanks, mister. You're a lifesaver! Hi, I was here earlier. Lana, Caprice, I'm here to interview Viktor Novikov.
I'll let him know your readiness. You tell Mr. Novikov the interview is a go? No, the other one. The Nobel. Hey, what's up?
Well done, 47. Novikov should be right here, like a moth to the spotlight.
Week.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Heads up! Heads up!
Yeah, come in, Central. I'm at the location now, and we're clear. Nothing going on here. Out.
Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza, 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Good day to you, sir.
You didn't tell me your cousin was back in town.
Ah, do I detect a certain attraction to the dashing private detective from Milan?
Oh, what of it? He's cute.
Actually, no.
Excuse me, you're making me very uncomfortable. Maybe rub up against a dog or something instead?
Actually, well, I really shouldn't tell you this, but he's here about a case. The client is Francesca DeSantis. You know, the female doctor that's staying at Villa Caruso.
Really? Wonder what she wants with a snoop.
Well, you didn't hear it from me, okay? Where'd you see him anyway?
Couple of streets over, sleeping on a bench.
Yeah. Well, that's Sal for you. Always was a nighthawk.
According to our research, Sal Falcone, a private investigator from Milan, has performed services for Silvio Caruso in the past. The question is, does Falcone still work for Caruso, or does DeSantis have an agenda of her own? Only one way to find out.
Okay. And on with it. Miss DeSantis, just a sec. Who are you again? Hey, shitbag. That's enough. That's it, man. You're a jerk. Who are you trying to be? Go back to whoever sold you.
Could you possibly ID this cover up for a murder scene?
Could be you for
average
all I know.
Build, male, and he was wearing jeans and a dark blue.
You!
Step.
Take him out,
cop!
I would
cry to you
Hey, how are you? Hey, ever heard of knocking?
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. It has been 7 days since my last confession.
Speak, child.
Yesterday, I made a mistake. I made a mistake, and a man lost his life. A good man. Someone I knew. It was just a tiny little slip-up where I work, but even a small mistake can be catastrophic. They took him to the chapel morgue, and I want to pay my respects. Say how sorry I am. But he's dead, Father.
An accident at the Ether Lab has claimed the life of a scientist. His body is currently stored at the town morgue, and a guilt-ridden colleague plans to visit there to pay her respects. Between them, these two have everything we need to infiltrate the field lab.
And nothing I say will bring him back. If I go, am I merely being selfish?
My child.
Sir, this is off limits. Don't do that. That's good, sir. Keep going.
right now! A shooter! Ah! Possible assassin! Spread out!
ID in the perp. You look like that creepy guy that works in the church. Hey, get up!
See you at Mass on Sunday.
Hey, you, get up.
I wouldn't want to bump into the person who dropped this thing in a dark alley. Jeez, what a maniac.
Stay put, we'll get into it.
Never have, actually.
Yes.
It's all over. Perp got away, though.
What?
Spend more time at the gym, dude.
Step aside.
I'm under orders not to let anybody in until Ether's people have signed off on the corpse, ma'am. Could be contagious.
Nonsense. I am Ether's people. The corpse, as you so delicately put it, was my friend. Now I'm going to say my goodbye.
All right, fine, lady. If something happens, it's on you.
It's already on me.
I'm from the church. Can I go in?
Room secure.
Be alone.
Ma'am?
You're dead. So, now I have you to feel guilty about. Great.
We build a weapon that will kill thousands.
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Hello, sir.
Iris' prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Too much security, am I right?
Okay, so walk me through this.
Right. Well, this is the control panel for the air purification.
I know you. You believe this guy? Hey, you! You know this fella?
Hey, now,
didn't
hear me.
Keep all troublemakers out of here. I don't buy that uniform, imposter. Keep those hands. I'm gonna bring you down!
Somewhere
before. Yeah, you. Hey! Hey, I need some help here.
I need you to keep your head down if you want to stay alive.
It's not safe here.
All right.
I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Check every square inch. Move.
Over there. Over there. No, help. I need help.
So far.
Still looking. No sign of any perk. Never enough. Sorry, buddy. I can't let you through. Rules are rules. I'm so sorry. Not even the guards can walk through here now.
G'day, mate. Keep safe.
That is busted.
That is Silvio Caruso.
I hope you... to be some rash.
I know it's crazy.
Good show, 47. Now do put the poor soul out of his misery. Caruso is heading for his seaplane. Don't allow him to escape.
Hey, I found an old box of VHS tapes in the observatory. I didn't know Caruso was so old.
God, it stinks! Run! Hide! I'll catch up with you, okay?
He's right there!
Go! Go to position! Place the echelon and keep the package in a tight wrap!
that is...
I'm hit!
Locked down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Someone...
All right, move!
Help! We're losing this!
Thank you.
Francesca. I know. I'm not the one who calls. I did say that, but, hey, a guy can change. So, did you get my message? Music to my ears. We'll meet up in your room, okay? I'll call you as soon as Caruso lets me off the hook. He's unusually patient today. No, please. Surprise me. Ciao, Bella.
Yeah, that was you.
Okay, that's right.
Go for a headshot.
On it.
Come on.
That's him. The SOB's put on some weird outfits.